been the lead in. Wait, hold on, somebody's with me. Who joined me? Chris Burns! What's up, buddy? That's a surprise, because he told me he was going to not be able to make it. So I'm going to use the lead in to the base of the climb as a warm-up. And then, as I climb through the sections, I'm hoping to just slowly up my power bit by bit. I wish I could listen to music. Do something, but if you play anything that's copyrighted, you get booted. Horseshit. Chris is wearing a helmet today. Usually doesn't have a helmet on, just has the dreads. Oh, excuse me. Super warm in my house too. Not ideal. Hey, Chris. I'm surprised to see you, buddy. But I'll take a lead out. Spin up, hit the legs, warmed up a little. Legs a little. Chris is hanging for my warm-up. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate it, man. try not to puke on the camera, Chris. I don't know that fun will be a factor, but I appreciate sure I'll take the good luck. See the marker. I'm gonna turn on the fan now and settle in for suck. Horrible at time trialing. I always go out way too hard and blow up. So, try and start off a little easier than I want. And work into the effort. Heart rate is deceptively low. That'll get higher and higher as the miles tick by. And if anybody's wondering, my threshold heart rate's like 170. 5 to 178. So, like I said, right now that is deceptively low. Chris is still here, What is he doing? What are you doing, Chris? Cool down. A nice cool down up Alpe du Zwift. That would be a Burns thing to do. Chris is eating popcorn now, apparently, watching the carnage. entertainment here. Wristbands? Like, why do these ever go out? These are awesome. My bars stay dry. It's the bomb diggity. Thanks, Aaron. Appreciate it, buddy. It's all good. Doing pretty good so far. 10 minutes. Still holding my power. Heart rate's pretty steady. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. You can do it! Alright, getting overexcited here. HR for suckers. Heart rate. Gotcha. Enjoy, buddy. Love you too. Kisses. Hey Aaron and Chris, if you haven't already, give the video, the live stream, a thumbs up. Minutes in, quarter of the way. Only 51 corners to go. Thanks, buddy. A little bit of dyslexia with the numbers there.
minutes in.
So, this effort is a big difference from my fitness about 2 months ago, maybe 6 weeks even. My coach had me doing some FTP tests early winter, late fall, and for 20 minutes, barely squeaked out like 3:23. So this goal of 300 for an hour is right now is, I believe, is doable. It's gonna be a matter of mental toughness. But I had a couple of friends cheering me on, and that was very uplifting. So, take whatever I can get. kind of using the corner 10 as a halfway marker, but I actually don't know if that's halfway. So if I can get to that point in under 30, I'll be feeling pretty good. Looks like I'm cutting between 30 seconds and a minute off my previous PRs on each corner. So over 21 corners. That should be enough to get me under an hour. My previous PR, it's 1 hour and 12 minutes, so nice things about this climb on Zwift is, so right above me on Zwift there is the time between turns and PRs, personal record, then I have the running timer. So it gives me a nice way to pace my effort. And so far, if you look, you're like 309, 312, 312, 311. So far, so good. Drop my bottle. Alright. Starting to feel it now in the legs. Getting heavy. There's the counter. Previous PR is 350. I just went under at 257. So stretch the legs a little. Dropping my head a lot. Definitely a sign I'm getting tired. Hey, Casey.
Yeah.
I dropped my water bottle Can you grab it for me? Probably safest to take the long way around. Oh, thank you. Great to have a domestique in the house.
Oh my god.
It's a cycling term.
The water.
This is a long drag. Minute 40, shaved off that one. past 40 minutes. I didn't even realize it. So, a little over 18 minutes left to finish this in under an hour. But main goal, set a new power PR for an hour. And I'm thinking that's gonna happen either way. Seconds off there. Minutes left. Thank you. two corners left, and then the final stretch. And 11 minutes left to get it under an hour. Minutes left. Come on, legs. Minutes. This is going to be close. 58, 56, 10. It's 286 for an hour and 8 minutes, the total length of that ride. So, I'm thinking for an hour, I definitely went close to 300. And my previous 1 hour PR was, for power, 282, somewhere in there. So, I'll take that. And on a work day, after work, hell yeah. All those that watched during the race, or race, I set it up as a race, or watched it after the fact, thanks for tuning in, give it a thumbs up, and namaste bitches, peace.